Hi there. I'm going to walk you through the process of subscribing to a meetup calendar. Now, the best way to keep on top of what's happening in a group, of course, is to join it. That way you get sort of the announcements and all kinds of other things. But if that's not your style, then if you go here to the calendar tab, you'll get access to a number of different calendar formats. So if you scroll to the bottom here, you'll see you have the ability to subscribe to the calendar of events as an RSS feed, or as an iCal feed, or as an Outlook calendar. So in my case, I click iCal, and it brings up a WebCal link where if I log in with my Google credentials, it would just add it to my Google calendar. So that's one way for you to follow the events of a meetup group.